figure angle D is equal to angle E and AD upon DB and AE upon EC. We have to prove triangle ABC is an isosceles triangle. First of all, we write given parts. Okay. Now, if we have these two parts are proportional, then by converse of BPT, we have DE parallel BC. Okay. By converse of BPT, basic proportionality theorem. Okay. If we have these two lines are parallel, now these two angles are equal. Angle D equal to angle E. We have angle D equal to angle B because of corresponding angle. Angle E equal to angle C because of corresponding angle. In triangle ABC, angle D is equal to angle B and angle E is equal to angle C because of corresponding angles. Okay. Now we have if we have D and E equal, we have B equal to C. If we have B equal to C, now our sides AB equal to AC. Sides opposite two equal angles are equal. Okay. Now we have triangle ABC is an isosceles.